Welcome back. In this video, I'll be teaching laws of indices. Laws of indices. One, if I have x raised to power a multiplied by x raised to power b, it will be equal to x raised to power a plus b. Example, if I have 5 raised to power 3 multiplied by 5 raised to power 2, it will be equals to 5 raised to power 3 plus 2, which is equals to 5 raised to power 5. Or we can have 5 times 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by all bracket of multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5. This is 1, 2, 3, which is for this 5. 1, 2 for this 5. Now, how many 5 are we having? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which we have 5 raised to power 5. 2. If I have x raised to power a divided by x raised to power b, it will be equals to x raised to power a minus b. Example, if I have 5 raised to power 3 divided by 5 raised to power 2, it will be equals to 5 raised to power 3 minus 2, which it will be 5 raised to power 1. Or another way, if I have 5 times multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5, which is for this 5, all divided by 5 multiplied by 5, which is for this 5, this 5 will cancel this 5, this 5 will cancel this 5. What remains? We have only one 5. 3. If I have x raised to power a or bracket of b, it will be equals to x raised to power a b. Example, if I have 5 raised to power 3 or bracket of 2, it will be equals to 5 raised to power 6. 4. If I have x raised to power 0, it will be equals to 1. Any number raised to power 0 is equals to 1, except 0 itself. For instance, if I have 100 raised or 1000 raised to power 0, my answer is what? 1. But if I have 0 raised to power 0, my answer is what? Undefined. Please, not all number, because 0 is a number. 0 is a neutral number, and is an identity. We call it additive identity. Please note that. Please, it's very important. 5. If I have x raised to power 1 minus 1, it will be equals to 1 all over x. And also, if I have 100 raised to power minus 1, my answer is equals to 1 divide 100. Now also, if I have the 0, for instance, I have the 0 raised to power minus 1, because this 0, I have to emphasize on it. It's a very, it's a number, but it's a neutral number. Now, if I have this type of number, it will be what? 1 divided by 0. And number divided by 0, my answer will be what? Undefined. And also, if I have 0 divided by a number, which is what? My answer is what? My answer is 0. Thanks for watching. Next video, we continue with laws of indices. Thanks.